Welcome back, students. Let's discuss another important topic, that is human skeleton. Now, within our bodies, we have many different parts which form a skeleton. Okay, and these bones help to support and protect our bodies. Our bodies is supported within and around by a hard framework, mainly, which is called as skeleton. And in the vertebrates, the skeletal system is mainly divided into exoskeleton and endoskeleton. Now, the bones and cartilage are the hard and supporting parts present inside the body, as you can see, inside the body forming the endoskeleton, while the exoskeleton means the tissues or the skin. So, as you can see, there are various, you can say, joints and bones inside our body, which mainly support the body to form, or you can say it gives a definite shape to the body and protects the internal vital organs like heart, brain, lungs, etc. And these bone and cartilage provide surface for the attachment of muscles and also acts as lever and help in the movement of body parts as well as in locomotion. So let's start first with the skull. And the skull, it has, you can say, 29 bones altogether in the skull. The skull, that means this whole part skull as well as the jaw, in all there are 29 bones, and they make a box to protect the eyes, bones and the ears. This box which protects the brain, eyes and ears is called as the cranium. Okay, it is called as the cranium box, and its bones are called as the cranial bones. Now these are the sutures which join. These sutures are nothing but the joints which can interlock the bones. Next comes the clavicle. Clavicle is the collarbone and the joints in the sternum. Okay, which is a part of chest. You can see here, this is the clavicle which is present at the shoulder part, and they support the arms and transmit the force from the arms into the central skeleton. This is the rib cage, as you can see here, and this is the clavicle, which is also called as collarbone. Next comes the rib cage. This protects the heart and the lungs and the other upper organs, and there are in all 24 curved bones. As you can see here, 24 curved bones, and the sternum runs down the middle portion. As you can see, this part is called the sternum. There are in all 24 curved bones. Inside this rib cage, the heart and liver is present, and also the upper organs, which mainly can say have the respiratory organs. Okay, so students, in this session we have seen some of the bones included in the skeleton. In further session we will have complete.